Yo, I didn't know. I didn't do that. I'm saving this. Oh, you was a dirtbag. Give me this fucking boy, bitch. Nah, fuck that. I need 3 more steals to get 10. Oh, I need 4 more steals to get 10. Nah, fuck that. Cookies. Oh, no, my man can't score. You got me fucked up. Nah, let him get the bucket. Let him get the bucket. Let him get a bucket.
Nah, I was not meaning to let him get a bucket.
I was too. Oh, you is a buster. Get that shit out of here. Are you going? Oh, you foul. Oh, hey, he dunked it on you.
Nah, I was not close.
Oh no! Damn! Nah, he gonna quit now. Oh, ready? Oh, just get that. Oh shit. Oh, he set you up, sweetie. Oh shit, he's serving you. Come on, Gray.
Let me some.
Oh, hold on, stay. Oh, damn, my nigga. Yo, what's up, my nigga? I could get 30. Oh shit. Hanging. I'm a shooting girl. I'm a small forward. Oh. He's a bitch. That nigga was mad. That's fucked up. You don't get nothing towards that shit. We wasn't greedy, bro. We was just having fun, bro. Hold on, nigga. You know what? Hold up, man. I'm about to. What's up, nigga? Hey, yo. That was about 30 minutes. Cause I'm about to save that game and put it on my YouTube page. Yeah.
got 16 games to get to the top, bro. We got to hurry up, get to the top, Speedy. I'll play on two squads, Speedy, be at the top of the board, 1 and 2. Fuck they come out.
Word.
With two, all they people play for both teams.
Nigga, fuck these niggas, man. Shit, man. I love my niggas, but them niggas don't be wanting to play that shit. So what is the point of having? I just have it just to match up against them.
Yo, Val, what up, nigga? Ain't shit, man. Your nigga Rock, your boy Rock gave me the boot. Nigga, that was the first and last, nigga.
Yeah, I feel like, I don't know, it ain't really no boot, bro. It's, you know, motherfuckers don't know how to deal with all the fake
stuff. Yeah. What's up, man?
I remember this nigga Speedy was playing the game by himself and just told Rock, yo, Rock, chill, I'm watching the game too. Nigga Speedy having a field day using the computers and all that. Hell no. Rock like, yo, come on. What the fuck you mean, come on? He up winning. They didn't count it?
Thank you. nigga said, roll up, Val. Bubblegum gelato? Yeah, that I could. Have you had bubblegum gelato? Huh?
Nigga, that shit fire, boy. Gelato bubblegum? Like, they got, yo, for that Gorilla shit, they had Gorilla Times 4, Gorilla 4, Gorilla 2, Gorilla 3, Gorilla 1. That shit, alright. I should go get you ready. The best. They talking about that's the. What they said, the rapper's weed. Man, all that shit is the same. It depends if you get it fresh. Yeah, because they mixing different strains and shit. Like, that shit's retarded. Nigga, get that, it's the other gelato. What's the other gelato, baby? The one we always get, the one we like? Lemon cherry gelato? That shit good money. It's just certain names I won't fuck with.
Yeah, I don't go to the dispensary and all that type of shit.
I do. I go to the dispensary. No, they had not. This one, y'all got PU? Where y'all at? Y'all got PU?
$60 to get you a half an ounce of some motherfucking gelato, cheetah piss, or some jet fuel. Yeah, that is true. That's just
niggas don't be too thirsty going to no dispensary. Got no weed. Niggas don't. I'd rather come where y'all niggas at and get a pound or two. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga, you come down here, so yo, boy. You come to New York, nigga. You gonna get something. You gonna get something. Nah, you bugging. Nah. No, the fuck you don't.
Oklahoma, right? You got some shit. They got bombs.
Hmm. See, I could go to my cousin. See, nah, my cousin. Yeah, I believe you. You motherfucking right.
You know what the crazy part is, though? Like, they got different levels out of New York. So if you spend $35, right? And you trying to get a half, you gonna get the bullshit for 35. Or the good shit, like if you want an ounce, you gotta spend like maybe 125 to get you an ounce. Get you an ounce of some good shit.
Right.
You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, you want that real firefighter shit. They got that. Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, they always told me, the people at the dispensary told me personally. And it's like a hood dispensary. It's like, you spend for $35 and you want some, like, some purple haze or anything, yeah, you gonna spend $25, $35 for that. But if you want the real, like, the high grade, the fresh shit, you have to spend $65 for a half. PU. Go, it got some shit called PU.
PU dispensary?
Just put PU.
Oh, yeah.
PU. Because a lot of people starting to know about this spot. PU. People in Atlanta, my people in Atlanta, where you at?
Brooklyn.
Oh, you in Brooklyn. See, he probably go to one right there on Pickin' and Mother Gaskin, probably. Yes. You know what I mean? It's another one. Yeah. And they got another one on Church and Nostrand. The one on Church and Nostrand.
It ain't called PU. What it's called, though?
That's what it's called, PU.
Oh, it's called PU.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me look at the thing.
What you talking about, Gray? What's the
tea?
I probably go order these.
Hey, I'm gonna give you a, not to cut you off. Damn, I forgot what I just fucking cut off. Not to cut you off, bro. But I got another one for you. This lady is Whiteley.
Pickin'
Avenue.
2552. This shit called Exotic Green.
Yeah, that's the name on the outside, but it's really PU. Oh, now they close at 11? Oh, shit. They was closing at 9. Nigga, they closing at 11? Oh, okay.
On Friday, Saturday.
Oh, Friday, Saturday.
Yeah.
Speedy, where you at, bro? Word. Yeah, gray on that bullshit, yo. Love mac and cheese. It's a mac and cheese buffet. Oh, shit.
I'm an addict. They need some shit for addicts. I need 95%.
Well,
You know what weed that had me bugging? I thought my heart stopped. It was white with White Widow or White Rhino. What's that shit?
Was it all white weed, bro?
I smoked this shit back in 2007, bro.
I swear to God, I had some shit. The weed was white, bro.
It was White Widow. I think White Widow or some shit. Nigga, I thought my heart stopped, bro. My uncle, he was laughing at me. He was like, "Yo, boy, if your heart stopped, you wouldn't be able to talk to me right now." I was like, "I can't hear my heart." I was tripping. Me and Vel in the same neighborhood. But she did call you, see? Fucking smoothie was all right. Yeah, that's true. She was fucking gonna try to kill you, bro. Hold on, let me get some boost. They don't give a fuck.
Mm-hmm. I need some more bullets. I'm gonna shoot out these whole eyes. I got a bullet for these bitches. I don't want to shoot the bitch. I want to shoot little bitches.
I know that'll help.
Come on out here with that bullshit.
Oh, no, no, hold on, I'm coming. Yeah. Oh, it's all right.
Mm-hmm.
Great choice. Nice. Anything else? And then he just said later. Yeah. That's what he was saying. He had to reboot his shit and start it over. What the fuck is wrong with my connection? Y'all ready? To come over here. How you gonna see it? Good. Okay.
Stop moving all together. Ball stop, he stop.
Yeah, I saw you.
Smart pass, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm a young nigga, so I have to act.
No, that was a good pass.
Come on, Shaq not doing that in real life.
I can't even grab the ball.
Shot. A-shift
is key. Mm. Oh my god. Can I Oh, damn. Oh my god. Oh, he just did Russell. I don't like this nigga. He's fucking up my game right now. Defense is looking crazy right now. Oh, he got Russell Westbrook or something, B.
Yeah.
forget about Ricky. To get me about 6 assists, man. Yo, see, I ain't giving it to you no more, bro. See, I'm trying to get my assist. That's why I'm giving it to you. Giving out good routes, B. I feel like I'm a quarterback, B. Shit, that motherfucker can't guard you. Seven. I ain't like that.
Quit the fast.
Oh, shit. Oh,
That was a steal too, bitch. Oh my god. Oh, I let it go too early, pause. Oh, good pass. Oh, the backboard muffed his shot. Yo, the backboard muffed you, bro. Yo, the backboard muffed you, bro.
I don't, yo.
Oh, man, Bobby, this is not gonna work. Oh, no. Yo, chill. We can't make these niggas quit. Not again. It's the same shit that happened last time. Yo, baller, don't OD on him. Turn it down a notch. Oh! Wow! Young nigga balling though. Fuck. Ah! Shit. Yeah, I'm putting this on my page. Yeah, he about to make this nigga. See, they gonna quit. Watch. See, y'all think I'm bullshitting. See, they gonna quit. Nah, I can't keep missing. I missed the last time. I'm 2 for 3 from outside, so I'm not, you know, he shot 2 threes. I'm about to let my player score a little bit. This is not good, man. He gonna quit. They gonna quit. They gonna quit. Nah, they lying. They gonna do what they did the last time. Oh my God. Yo, Gray, what's going on, Gray? He need some weed. He need some weed. Nah, big man, you ain't dunking that shit out. Oh, fuck. Shit, nah, Duke, you ain't scoring on him. That's it. Oh, shit. I know, that's a damn thing. See, they gonna quit, bro. It's the same shit. Up 40. 4 minutes left. Watch. You niggas is calling timeout. They throwing the ball. They throwing the ball over. One guy quit already. The center quit. See, Gray? Oh, all right. Cool, Gray. No, it's okay. It's okay, Gray. It's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put you in the bag.
I'm Hey. 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 I gotta put you in the bed. I gotta carry you to the bed for you. My back just killing me. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna put you in the bed, bro. I'm gonna put you in the bed. God. Hey, we gotta get off some bed. Hold on, fucking back. Let me put you in a bed. You're sleeping peacefully. Come on.
What you say?
Started in passing and he decided to call a timeout.
Thank you.
Shit, I like to, man, fuck that. Hit me, Gray. Hit me, Gray. Oh, nigga, Gray. Gray! Fuck that. Nah, fuck out of here, nigga. Fuck that. Nah, fuck that. Nah. Yo.